Catch a nap, boost your brain, exploring the science of daytime napping. Daytime napping, a simple act often associated with leisure, might be a secret weapon for preserving brain health. As our brains age, they naturally shrink, but new research suggests that habitual daytime napping might slow down this process. A new study dove deep into data from individuals aged 40 to 69. The researchers found a compelling link between habitual napping and larger total brain volume, a sign of good brain health that lowers the risk of dementia and other diseases. The researchers said for some people, short daytime naps could be a crucial piece of the puzzle in preserving the health of the brain as we age. Previous research had already shown the cognitive benefits of napping, with post-nap participants outperforming their non-napping counterparts in cognitive tests. This new study, however, sought to prove a causal relationship between daytime napping and overall brain health. The team employed a technique known as Mendelian randomization, examining 97 snippets of DNA believed to influence people's likelihood of habitual napping. They compared brain health measures and cognition of those genetically predisposed to nap with their non-napping counterparts. What they found was astonishing. People predisposed to nap had, on average, a larger total brain volume. This difference in brain volume is equivalent to a whopping 2.6 to 6.5 years of aging. However, the researchers didn't find a difference in other brain health and cognitive function measures, such as hippocampal volume, reaction time, and visual processing among the habitual nappers. With the help of Mendelian randomization, the team managed to avoid confounding factors that could influence the relationship between napping and health outcomes. The genetic variants that predispose some of us to nap were identified in an earlier study involving over 450,000 UK biobank participants. The research team analyzed health and cognition outcomes for people carrying these napping-related genetic variants, adjusted to avoid potential bias. While this study did not have information on the ideal nap duration, other research suggests that naps of 30 minutes or less provide the best short-term cognitive benefits. Moreover, napping earlier in the day is less likely to disrupt nighttime sleep. In the UK and the Netherlands, nearly a third of adults aged 65 or over indulge in a regular nap. Now, this study suggests they might be onto something, don't you think? This study shines a new light on the value of napping in promoting brain health. So, next time you feel like taking a nap, remember, you might just be doing your brain a favor. Remember to like and subscribe for more neuroscience news updates.